Looks like they also installed a new left turn signal traffic light up here. So they're replacing those two. Well,